Hello, Redtube, my old friend. I've come to gawk at boobs again. Because a feeling slowly creeping filled my crotch while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain, it still remains amid the sound of fapping. Through videos I sift and sigh. Is there a redhead with me above? Or perhaps a girl on real montage? Or masturbation cameras from cries? When my eyes were stared by the flash of a lesbian, I came again and embraced the sound of fapping. The Asian girl, she moans and cries. I sit worn out and wonder why. What possessed me to watch that scene? I will never feel fully clean. In a few hours when I see that word and recall that church and the sound of thumping, and on the live webcam my soul, 10,000 blowjobs, maybe more. College co-eds trying DP. Women stripping without substance. People writing plots for a poem when no one cares. Yeah, you can disturb the sound of fapping. And then the guy with giant ass, he made me question once again. Between my tears and weeping, surely this tease done steeping. Then why is it that no one has any hair like right down there? Elicit the sound of fapping.